she's burning out. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. Mm. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be the one to come through? We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
Ryan.
Okay. Shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two
of you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
Him.
Can't be far.
Wait, hold on. Cut your engine.
Shit, she's alive. Alvarez, hey. Alvarez, what happened here? I mean, who did this? Was it Rippers?
Fuck me.
Okay, on magasin.
Ok, thank you.
Cover me, right behind you.
Tracking. Press R3 to activate survival vision, which will reveal clues and other information about your surroundings. Okay. Okay. Well, I am
where the hell's he going? There's shit out of here with a bunch of freaks.
Maybe I was wrong. Not him having to deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up.
Hey, wait. Hold up.
Alright, tracking clues. While using survival vision, your blah 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 wireless controller will vibrate when your camera is facing a clue. Depending on your distance to it, vibrations will increase or decrease. Okay.
Wait, here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell do we have to track shit anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
How to shoot.
Oh. Yeah, just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim more than Dan.
Son of a bitch.
Fine, loser.
Got you, son of a bitch, a lot.
Right?
Son of a bitch. What's
he heading down there toward the falls?
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Search him. Bleeding out. That's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you know him about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit. I wasn't gonna waste a bullet nut on her.
I'm not mistaken now. Where's the stash, Leon? Tell us. Unlike you, I can promise you we'll never quit. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon, you got a little problem here. See, they can smell your blood from all the way down there.
What do you suppose that means?
Torn apart? Eaten alive?
Guess he's gonna find out. Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait! All right, no. I got it right here. Take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. It's in the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said. Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it. You goddamn liar! Do it.
Tuck's gonna need some for the bounty. You did the right thing. You don't want to don't leave anyone to the freeze.
Oh, he just keeps me.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this crash.
Hold L1 to open survival wheel.
Like that.
Alright, move R to expand weapon, blah blah blah. Alright, bandage. Now hold R1 to craft bandage.
Okay.
To heal inside the survival wheel, select the bandage and hold R2.
There, yeah, that ought to do it. Guess I won't be losing the arm anytime soon.
Alright, now press L3 to sprint.
Some bounties in a tucker.
Not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man. We need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah. Okay. I don't want
to
be
sprinting right and rolling depletes your stamina. If you run out, blah, blah, blah.
Jesus.
I gotta get you.
See if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
Son of a bitch.
Guess that's fuel line, unless you just piss yourself.
Fuel pump. Yeah, shot out my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything off Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
I think I got a better idea. We just get it while we're out here.
What?
Well, Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay. So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect all Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
All right, some vehicles can be moved to clear a block path. Hold and skirt to push them.
Yep.
Push!
Shit.
Come on, I think they're gonna win!
but press R2 to perform melee.
Melee attacks. Ooh!
Alright, to switch targets, hold L.
L1, right?
No, it just says hold L in an enemy's and then direction.
Left analog stick.
Okay. Tap R1 to roll. Okay, so choose a direction with L and tap R1 to roll.
Nice.
They got him. Ha. Oh yeah. Think I'm rusty now?
Huh? We're almost there.
Check these fools. I mean, we killed him, might as well rob his ass. Let's see. Can't loot them apparently. Oh well. Right, oh, there you are.
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Loan me your shotgun, I'll walk point. Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses. A lot of them. They think, hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till the goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out and trap in a shithole like this.
Oh, yes, please. Thank you.
Smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Hey, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like a big wish. Going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn rich that you can. You only act like this when you think about going up.
Act like what?
It's
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
You've gotten on that job with Sarah. All that would have changed is you could get to
me. Just drop it.
I swipe right or press R1 to view map. Select from available objective and track completed activities. Alright, swap. Oh, that is so fun. I didn't know you had to do that. What?
Oh. It's a touchpad, Johnny.
I never knew it was a touchpad. Damn. I just thought this is something you just press, like, and I thought it was so unnecessary. Like, all these buttons, you have to press this one thing to do one thing. I didn't know you did all this. What?
I'm fucking tripping.
Yeah. Ain't that some shit? Alright, let's see. Inventory. Storylines. Skills. Melly. Got a way to go out, walk point. That's good. I managed to shut that off in time.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Ooh, police car. You finna find something here, you know. That sucks.
People.
That laugh.
I'm trying to see where you're coming from.
Fuck.
Down, fool. Oh my gosh, I love this game. Thank you so much for getting it.
You're welcome.
Another nest. Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh. How many Molotovs you got left? Well,
you just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
This'll just take a sec.
Use R to expand throwable categories and select the Molotov. Right, that is... Right, R1 to craft it.
That'll do it.
Now, hold R to aim. Okay, hold R2 and R to draw.
Awesome. Ready?
Here they come!
Yeah, okay, give me a sec. I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
I'm playing the game of the way I want. Don't give me advice on if I ask for it. Enjoy the stream. You are so shady.
I just said that.
I'm thinking, and I already know it's a bad idea.
I didn't know they eat each other.
Right out there. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out. After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Come on, you stinking son of bitches!
on a Crazy Willie's garage.
Goddamn newts.
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
Newts?
Newts are skittish and usually stick to out-of-reach places like rooftops. They will attack if they sense you are low on health or if you invade their turf. Okay.
Yeah, that's right. Stay up there and we'll get along just fine.
Bushes provide cover for stealth. If you haven't been spotted, remain crouched with a zero with a circle to stay hidden and use rocks to create distractions.
Still gotta find a way into Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. It means they're up here somewhere.
there.
That's right.
Stay down. Beer bottle. I hope I can drink that. Got a sweet shot of hers.
Gotta be a film up in here somewhere. Boozer, are you there? I found the part without heading out the highway.
Deep hot. Rippers! Rippers! No, 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 no!
I need to update the chat feature if, for example, if somebody...
Rippers?
So it,
Boozer?
So when the internet troll starts cursing you out or anything, you can block or delete them from
okay.
your chat. So...
Enter cover by crouching next to it. Press a circle to toggle crouch. Okay. While aiming with L2, press X to shoulder swap.
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost. Get off me! Hey, over here! Sons of bitches, get off!
Oh.
Ripper assholes, come on!
Get cover!
What you doing? really sure when I hit one of them in the head.
Loser. Fucking one!
Damn.
Oh my god. Let me help you up.
No, I got this.
No, you don't. Get up. Fucking rippers. It's like they were waiting for me or something. Fuck! I didn't see them when they were on me. Okay. Okay. God damn, I'm in a serious dollar. Oh my god! Go, go!
What time is it?
3:35.
Okay.
You way out here. Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right. Pretty much like we left.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself.
Oh, thank God. I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah. Good. Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it. In the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer. All right.
Thank you. Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Hmm.
bruise her. Your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. Taking Bruiser's bike, I gotta get to mine before it gets dark.
Crafting bolts. You can create blue bolts by crafting them. So the saplings provide the wood and scrap makes the tip. Combine the two in a survival wheel by expanding the crossbow category and crafting the bolt.
What the hell? Bruiser, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him. See if there's somewhere where he came from. Deke and I.
So toggle the binoculars with the up arrow and aim at enemies to mark them. Marking enemies make it easier to follow their movements. Tracking human enemies will display their awareness levels. Oops.
It's just like I said, those drifters we saw right now, same bike, they're holding up. Just cut the rope. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. I was for the ticket. So it's sweet. I said we can start. We go in, kill the sons of bitches, make ourselves at home. You know they're gonna have guns. Looks like one of them is gonna get gun.
This'll do it.
Thank you.
Stealthy is healthy. It can be. You think this move for that line? Being stealthy is healthy.
Geeking out. Oh, damn freakers.
If it's not the freaks, it's the guy. Why is it always right? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer.
The
This is it. This is where we left it.
It's gone.
My bike's gone.
Yeah, I'm gonna head out at
4:30. Fuck! Damn it, Coplin!
Well, hey, 4:40.
Hey, you're from Coplin's camp? Hell is my bike! Hey, stop! White, god damn it!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Coplin. I don't know nothing.
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing.
Oh.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, D. Get your bike?
Nope. Oh. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Son of a bitch stole my bike!
Know nothing about that. I gotta go talk to Ben.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. Been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life. Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, ran a shop, Fairwell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh, oh, you don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. Fool, the road didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell of this one. Just partied it out. I mean, it didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, a fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, man.
Oh, okay, okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Hey, right? Let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. You got your heart, I suppose. Why it's not looking up here? Some say looking for you in the loops.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. Go on days without food. You see how it is.
Lake not old now?
We get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock us fish. No one out in the lake.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out with the old man. Kill deer, put down salt licks and loads, pick them off. Some winters had so much venison, couldn't eat it all.
Didn't think that was legal, deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had one law, United States Constitution. Did you only see us now? America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Peek.
Oh, Leon. Thug said that he took out and no one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Peek. You do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike. That your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, dude. Salvage.
I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
Hat?
No, this one.
Don't you ever
talk. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my kingdom? You start doing some runs for me.
Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's my liking. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs.
They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
Dick, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
Do you have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not. Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way. Look.
While accelerating, it's hard to tap circle to perform a drift. Drifting while turning can help you take corners quickly. Okay.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Dick.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
No. Those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess
I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it. The Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit back.
Alright, so. Fight or flight. Sometimes the best strategy is to run away. If you have stamina available, press LK to sprint. Okay.
How'd you like that?
Thank you.
cheating. He's a good fight.
This is it. Near a checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for the losers.
Why do you stick around? Man, at first I was just trying to make it work. I know she's had trust issues, you feel me? So I was trying to give her the opportunity to actually trust me. I have been 100% with her. No other woman, no nothing.
And you took a lot of time to trust.
Oh, yes, sir. An army.
And do you feel that this will change her? Will this alter her head?
I doubt it.
It's gonna bring them all down on me.
Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers?
Sterile bandages. Where the hell do they keep this shit?
This man.
Speakers. Where the hell are the speakers?
Okay. Thank you.
She's obsessed with the game.
Huh?
She loves this game.
I wasn't.
That's who that is.
That's you.
That's Captain Marvel.
Oh. Was your hair curled, Johnny?
No. It was just wet.
Yeah.
shit!
I ran into a wall. Ha!
Shit!
I'm clumsy. By myself, a gaming laptop too. It's all I can carry stuff.
Trying to send you the laptop that I found.
Oh, okay. Oh,
I think shit. You should be compatible. It's compatible. It's all about to. Just message you.
Okay. I'm just trying to check watch my one. Back. So I don't
check
get
that one. Get the chance.
Right?
Is it busy? I got crossbow.
I like it too.
Boozer, are you there?
Oh shit.
Boozer, goddamn it, answer.
Right?
Don't drive drunk. Oh,
shit.
You miss
mother. Can't drive. Oh, man. I can't drive this shit. Save it. Okay. Cool. What time is it now?
It's 4:21.
Okay.
Hey, Boozer. I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Boozer. Hey. Hurry. Shit.
Shit, Deke. You're blowing your goddamn head off.
Let me see that.
No. I got
it. Come on.
I got it.
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be there, okay? Let me find you.
Okay, I saved it.
Okay.
That was a good game. Mm-hmm. Oh.